on the big stage. Here's Liv Morgan.
The following contest is an Elimination Chamber match. Making her way to the ring from Elmwood Park, New Jersey, Liv Morgan.
There's more heavy metal enveloped in this ring than there is in my MP3 player. And guys, that's a lot of metal.
She certainly knows how to get a reaction, and she'll get an even bigger one when she wins this match.
Saxon, when's the last time you took flowers to the gravesite of those detestable inflatable friends?
I beg your
pardon. And her opponents, first, from San Jose, California, Bayley!
You know, there was a time where Bayley was actually one of my favorites. Now she's arrogant. She even ignores me in the hallway.
Oh, Saxton, don't you dare question Bayley's confidence. Ding dong, hello, she's earned that confidence. I witnessed her first several days at FCW. This is not only a different competitor, but a completely different woman. She is the epitome of ambition, a true role model.
She knows she deserves to be atop this division, and a win tonight will go a long way towards that.
Outside the Elimination Chamber and not in it.
Come on, let's go!
Such an incredible journey for this woman, but she knows a win tonight will take her even further.
The HBIC.
Head baddie in charge.
And Mia is always ready for a fight.
And from Fontana, California, Mia Yim.
Yeah!
Mia Yim with impressive performances in the first two Mae Young Classic tournaments.
Yeah, plenty of big match experience in NXT, competing at several NXT TakeOver events.
Ready to jump to that next level with a win here tonight.
From Fabulous to Untouchable.
Here comes a self-proclaimed most beautiful woman in all of WWE.
Saxton, how many times do I have to tell you? Many other people make the same proclamation. This is the most beautiful woman in all of WWE. That is my unbiased opinion.
Yeah, sure it is.
And from Staten Island, New York, Carmella.
I can tell you that none of these competitors are happy to be in the chamber, but they all want to be here because the winner will be remembered forever. One of the best competitors around, ready to show her skills.
A massive presence. So as we get our first look at the structure, the Elimination Chamber, competitors looking on, waiting to be unlocked from their pods. Let's take the opportunity again to let you know, penny predicament. Two count, it kicks out at two.
That would have been absolutely shocking to end the match this early.
Boom, right across the small of the back. Oh man, right to the arm. Hyperextend your elbow. Swinging away from Carmella. Raquel's doing a great job remaining engaged with the opposition. Big power slam. She's in. Can she do it here?
One, two.
A kick out by Carmella.
Close call. That was almost lights out.
Carmella saw that coming. Head scissor. She's got her sights set on winning this thing.
Say she could do it.
Slap. Oh, no, you didn't.
Yes, she did.
Put into place.
She is just desperately trying to fight out of it.
I want to stress the importance of pacing yourself inside the chamber. It's a marathon, not a sprint. You've got to make sure you've got enough gas to go the distance.
I think that's great advice, Corey. Burning yourself out early is a surefire way to set yourself up for elimination.
Take a moment to let her know who the real superstar is here. Inelegant exit, but if it works, it works.
Takes a lot in a match like this. And a basement drop kick. Incredible athleticism. Here they go. What a smash. That is just insulting. Driven down. Oh, look at the knee strikes. This is not good at all. The pendulum backbreaker stretch. Cover! There's two! Nice. Will it be? Right on a spine buster. Will not go away.
She just will not go away.
She's looking.
chance to take in her undeniable greatness.
Oh, that backfired on her. Blows right to the body.
Looking for more damage here.
And for some reason, she lets go of the hold.
Could have just been a tease of the potential agony that's yet to come.
And Carmella has been eliminated.
Face buster. Sent crashing to the floor. Liv is heading up top.
Incoming. A collision you don't want to be on the receiving end of.
Came down like a wrecking ball on a cinder block.
Headed to the top rope.
Blast off.
Well, she lands hard. Oh. Boom, a forearm smack.
Let's take another look at these ladies going toe-to-toe.
Your winner, Liv Morgan!
They gotta be happy about this victory tonight.
We really saw what these competitors were made of here tonight.
Yeah, especially the winner.